If you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Whew. I was afraid we lost you back there.
We took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good. Because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Not looking too good for Gould.
You got a problem with him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring the shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
You two stay clear. Form up on me. Let's move.
Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help it along.
At least the Ravens ain't gonna start.
Means he's 33rd. You think the CIA did this?
Can't be. Guy's been rotten too long.
Oh my God.
Who the hell would do this?
It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
Delta coming! Delta coming!
We're clear.
Don't worry. They'll be back.
Hey, fuckface. Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Hey.